Okay, this is 526 Pay Street. Back clean out. Sewer line is 4-inch cast iron pipe. Looks pretty old. Have some tree roots that invaded the pipe here. more roots. More roots here. Section of the line looks like it's clay. boots as well. Gonna bring it back. We're up past the two houses here. We're gonna come back and check the line. More roots here. To the right, more roots around the pipe there. Basically, it looks like every connection has some roots in it. More roots here. This is the clean out here, out front, a little bit of roots there. That's the clean out in the driveway of the first house, in the back of the first house. More roots there along the top of the pipe. Can't see a lot because the holding some water in the pipe. A big blockage here along the top of the pipe. A lot of roots all the way. Excuse me, you guys flush the toilet? So now we're gonna go up front into the other clean out and check it out from there. city lateral in the middle of the street here. We're gonna go back and see if we can see better.